Hi everyone, it's Emmett from Pi My Life Up. In this video, we'll be showing you how to install the Heroic Games Launcher on your Steam Deck. This launcher allows you to easily install games from your Epic Games Library as well as GOG. The biggest benefit of using this over the official launchers is that it's significantly easier to use and set up. It has full support for the Steam Deck's controls, which makes its interface significantly easier to browse, and it isn't prone to randomly getting broken by an update. Additionally, with native Steam Deck support, it doesn't have to rely on the Proton compatibility layer to run. Now to install this, we'll need to change to desktop mode on your Steam Deck. To do this, open up the Steam menu by pressing the Steam button, then change to the power option, and then select switch to desktop. Once in desktop mode, you'll want to click the little shopping bag icon in the taskbar. This will open the Discover application that we'll be able to use to install the Heroic Games Launcher onto your Steam Deck. With Discover now open, change to the Search tab. Next, tap into the search box and then press X to open the on-screen keyboard. Then type in Heroic and then press R2 to search for the launcher. Press B to close out of the on-screen keyboard. You should see an option called Heroic Games Launcher listed here. Click it to proceed. Once on this page, you'll want to click the Install button. This installation process can take a few minutes, depending on your internet speed. Once the Heroic Games Launcher is installed to your Steam Deck, click the Launch button in the top right-hand corner of the screen. With the Heroic Games Launcher now open, you'll be taken to an empty library. To see all of your Epic Games Library or your GOG library, you will need to log into your accounts and connect them to Heroic. To begin this process, you can either click the Here link or click Login in the sidebar. Now follow one of these buttons to link your account to the Heroic Games Launcher. We won't be showing these steps as it is basically just filling out your username and password and following a few different prompts. Here you can see that I've successfully connected my Epic Games account to the Heroic Games Launcher. Now if I was to click Go to Library, I'll be able to see all my games within the library. Once you've switched to your library, it might appear empty for a few minutes as the Heroic Games Launcher pulls all your available games from your account. Here, you can see that all of our games are now available. We can install any of the ones that we want, and if we were to click any of them, Heroic will tell us how compatible they are with the Steam Deck. For now, we will just be closing out of the Heroic Games Launcher and then adding it as a non-Steam game. Adding it as a non-Steam game will allow us to access the launcher whilst using the Steam Deck's gaming mode. To start this process, double-click the Steam icon on your desktop. With the Steam Desktop Client open, click Add a Game, and then click Add a Non-Steam Game. Now scroll down this list of applications until you find the Heroic Games Launcher. Once you see it, tick the checkbox, and then click the Add Selected Programs button. With that done, you have successfully added the Heroic Games Launcher to your Steam Deck library. We'll now be able to use this launcher within the Steam Deck gaming mode to be able to play your Epic Games games. Let us now return to gaming mode by double clicking the Return to Gaming Mode shortcut on the desktop. Once you're back in gaming mode, open up your Steam menu by clicking the Steam button. Next, select the library option. Now use R1 until the non-Steam tab is selected. On this tab, you should see an application labeled Heroic Games Launcher. Select it to continue. Now all you need to do is click the play button. You now have full access to your Epic Games library. And if you ever added your GOG account, you should also be able to access those games as well through the Heroic Games Launcher. One important thing to note is that you can actually use your Steam Deck controls to navigate the Heroic Games Launcher. This makes it super easy to use as you don't have to use the virtual mouse to operate everything. To give you an idea of how this all works, we're going to install the game Darkest Dungeon. Now this page shows you various bits of very important information. This includes the download size, install size, as well as its compatibility rating. Here, we can see that Darkest Dungeon is compatible with the Steam Deck and will consume 2GB once it has been installed. To begin installing this game, we'll click the Install button. This next prompt will ask you where you want to install this game. We'll be keeping the default settings and just clicking the Install button. How long a game takes to install just heavily depends on the speed of your internet. Now to launch this game, all we need to do is click the Play Now button. If you've been following along with this tutorial, you should also now have successfully got the Heroic Games launcher installed to your Steam Deck. This launcher is by far the easiest way to play any of your Epic Games Library games on your deck. It is also a great alternative if you want to run GOG games on your deck as well. If you like this guide, be sure to give us a thumbs up and subscribe. Until next time, have a good one.